Yeah, you play with the P90, you didn't see what they're playing, you know. That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of
times. I was thinking that the
hit me up when you come back.
I should have told him I didn't want to even go, for real. He asked me, like, I'm having a barbecue, man. Think you're gonna be able to make it?
It hit the metal and the guy heard it.
Ah, there's a comp tool right here inside the base.
I've got some light panels here. Is that comms?
That's like one of them little vans that they be running around.
I'm on the other side right now.
Yeah, it's AZ enough to see with them. I'm leaving CTL to go to DC.
We could like sneak some of them over here, like hit the lure thing. He was doing some inspection or something. He had a little clipboard out and a pencil and everything.
One is by himself? Oh, yeah, there you go. Alright, boom.
I got a perfect shot for a flashbang over here at the helo.
Alright, let me pull my flashbang out. Oh, we're going flashbang the crap out of him. Alright, I'm gonna crawl a little closer. I'm gonna get the passenger, the driver's side. Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready whenever you're ready.
Alright, 1, 2. Go. Loving a flashbang.
Nice. I was about to get that guy. See, that's how you're supposed to do it right there.
Man.
Oh, man. That was good. My
P90 was on one round burst. I'm over here and I recognized it in the last second. Cause I was trying to spray all of them, but.
Yeah, I got mine on 3-round burst.
What's your P90?
Yeah, P90.
Oh shit, I didn't know I had 3-round.
Yeah, well, you gotta go into your menu, right? And you go to your loadout. Mm-hmm. And go to parts and go to trigger.
Mm-hmm.
And change your trigger loadout.
Okay.
And I always check for all my guns to see if I can do that. I usually put mine on semi and 3-round burst. 49.
I got it. I'll fly.
Oh, we gotta take this helo. Why you doing that? I'm gonna take this helo. Turn it in. tight, you can like rappel out of here.
Good work. You can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
You fine. Yeah.
All right, where are we going?
It's a new, light machine gun called a Stoner.
Okay. Okay.
Well, then right after that. I watched him shoot. It was crazy.
Pull up, baby. Pull up! Woo. Sounds like a, entire area. Establish themselves and whatnot. You know, I was like, man, I don't ever hear about them doing anything like in,
Let's help him regret his life choices, see if he'll spread his bad news.
Japan is not, you know, they don't care about PC or any of that junk.
Gotta, ask for permission here.
See
if you can join it.
Alright.
Could get close and flashbang him again.
Alright.
They show all right here together.
Alright. Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Take that out.
I'm right here.
Alright. Take out all the,
Wait, let me get this guy in the back here. This guy in the back. You got your flashbang ready?
Yeah. He dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Go, hit it. Ooh, I almost shot the wrong guy. Oh, flashbang him!
I hit, get him,
I got him. Hey, buddy. What's going on? I gotta intimidate you now.
You good, you all in one piece?
See my buddy right there? You see what he did to him?
I got eyes.
Look
on
at him!
Case.
I'm gonna let him intimidate you. Oh, he won't let me heal you.
Thank you.
Son of a bitch. You see what you did to me? Get on the ground.
Amigo, there's fire, there's brimstone, and then there's me. I've got half a mind to burn you down and salt the earth where your ashes fall.
Por favor, mire. Yo no soy malo. Spare me.
I will spare you, but not out of kindness or compassion. I'll spare you because I want you to tell your...
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Guitarist people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
That's what's up right there.